Meghan and Harry are launching her first Spotify podcast series this summer. Meghan and her team have had ongoing conversations with Spotify to ensure policies, practices, and strategies are in place to minimize the spread of misinformation on the streaming platform. Meghan Markle is hitting the airwaves. An Archival audio spokesperson confirmed that the Duchess of Sussex's groundbreaking first Spotify podcast series is set to launch this summer. The spokesperson added that more details about Meghan's podcast series will be shared soon. Meghan and her husband Prince Harry announced a multi-year partnership between Spotify and their production company Archival Audio in 2020 with a goal to build community through shared experience, narratives and values. Their debut podcast was released on the 29th of December, 2020, and featured a starry lineup, including Elton John, Tyler Perry, Stacey Abrams, and James Corden, as they reflected on 2020. Meghan and Harry's son Archie also made an adorable cameo. In January, Meghan and Harry joined a growing list of public figures in calling on Spotify to address pandemic misinformation on the streaming platform tied to Joe Rogan's podcast, The Joe Rogan Experience. A spokesperson for their Archival Foundation said the couple first contacted the company to express concerns about the all-too-real consequences of pandemic misinformation on its platform in April 2021. The Archival Audio spokesperson addressed those ongoing concerns in Thursday's announcement, saying that Meghan and her Archival Audio team have worked closely with Spotify and their senior leadership to ensure that the digital technologies so many of us use every day are rooted in strong principles of trust and safety. As production moves forward on Meghan's podcast series, Archival Audio is eager to be responsible stewards of an audio landscape that is well-resourced with quality, fact-based information, particularly when it comes to public health, the spokesperson added. When their partnership with Spotify was announced in 2020, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex opened up about their love of podcasts, especially amid the pandemic. "What we love about podcasting is that it reminds all of us to take a moment and to really listen, to connect to one another without distraction," Harry and Meghan said in a joint statement at the time. "With the challenges of 2020, there has never been a more important time to do so, because when we hear each other and hear each other's stories, we are reminded of how interconnected we all are," they added. The couple's podcast is finally launching. Meghan is already making plans for this summer and they are definitely exciting. The Duchess of Sussex has announced that her Spotify podcast will finally debut in the summer, 18 months after announcing the multi-million deal with Spotify. The Duke and Duchess Archival Foundation confirmed the news via a statement, which read, "As we all continue to tackle the misinformation era, Archival Audio has found it important to work with our partners at Spotify to ensure that the digital technologies so many of us use every day are rooted in strong principles of trust and safety." It continued, "We are encouraged by ongoing conversations we've had with Spotify on this shared goal, and have been working closely with their team as well as their senior leadership towards policies, practices, and strategies meant to raise creator awareness, minimize the spread of misinformation, and support transparency. As we move forward at Archival Audio, we too are eager to be responsible stewards of an audio landscape that is well-resourced with quality, fact-based information, particularly when it comes to public health." The confirmation comes 2 months after Meghan and Prince Harry revealed their concern about pandemic misinformation on Spotify amid growing outcry over Joe Rogan's show. The couple, who currently live in Montecito, first announced the launch of the podcast in December 2020. In that same month, they launched a holiday special that adorably featured their son Archie. The first and only episode featured a collection of personal anecdotes and stories from guests around the world, including the likes of James Corden and Sir Elton John, as they reflected on the year and looked ahead to a more hopeful 2021. Noting that Harry introduced the episode by saying, "As we all know, it's been a year, and we really want to honor the compassion and kindness that has helped so many people get through it." The Duchess went on to acknowledge those who have lost loved ones in 2020, and at the same time, to honor those who have experienced uncertainty and unthinkable loss. "Our thoughts have been with you, especially during this holiday season." According to an eagle-eyed royal enthusiast, the Duke was joined by two friends inside a chic California hotspot, situated on the corner of Melrose Avenue and Robertson Boulevard. Understand the group sat at the back and kept to themselves, enjoying the modern-day classic Italian restaurant which serves dishes including kale pesto pasta and burrata pizzas. The father of two was described as very chill and polite, as he sat deep in discussion with the group. The restaurant, part of the Soho House Group, is popular with Los Angeles' best and brightest, with the likes of David Beckham, Drake and Rita Ora all spotted there. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex have been embracing parenthood in the United States, after permanently relocating to the star-studded area of Montecito in Santa Barbara in July 2020. Thank you for watching. If you like our video, would you please help us like, share and subscribe our channel? Wish you happy to see our videos. Thank you very much.